Yes, sir, Mr. Mayor, we discussed this Tuesday night, and I'm always proud that the city's always looked at itself as a community organization and a regional community, and this is an issue that has been of great interest and concern to some in our community. And so the city has drafted a resolution to basically support the position of Lowndes County in that there are some concerns and issues that have been expressed. It also does add one that is unique to the city, and that is that the city would obviously have any concern about this proposed pipeline and its construction that might affect the Florida aquifer, which of course is the primary source of drinking water for Palatine, Lowndes County, and really all of South Georgia. So the recommendation is just before you to adopt this resolution, which really is a resolution in support of the Lowndes County Board of Commissioners in their position.
All right, Council, could I have a motion for that effect?
Mr. Mayor, make a motion to adopt this resolution and to also file it with the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission as well.
Motion and a second. Is there any discussion? All right, all in favor, please raise your right hand. And all opposed, please raise your right hand. Assuming that that's another abstention, which would be 6-1. All right, bids, contracts.